Just boats in the docks.
Aye, Dave.
There's paddle boarders and canoe club.
You look well funny.
And swimmers, the water rats.
Oh, me legs are tired.
Work it. Give it more.
Ooh, what's that?
It's the famous Dark Tower. 170 years old and 309 feet high.
Wow!
Where are the boats?
Boom!
Don't worry, Dave.
Boats come to Grimsby from all over the world.
There's the Edamistral. That services the offshore wind turbines.
Oi, fisher chops, out the way.
And part of the ship is powered by a horse wing.
And there are lots more amazing boats. There are ro-ro cargo ships like the Freesia Seaway.
Dredgers.
And bulk carriers like the Savina, all the way from Australia.
The Jutlandian Sea, delivering cars.
Thun Britain, a huge tanker.
Mark's Bay, a pleasure cruiser. And if you get into trouble on the seas, there's the RNLI lifeboat.
There are tugboats.
Sailing boats.
Sea cats.
The Ariana.
Amia Cryova.
Two.
Convalaria.
Epiphania.
Monogirl 2.
Wind of Hope.
Toot. And boats for the future like MHO Asgard, it's electric.
And finally, let's not forget...
the old famous fishing trawler, the Ross Tiger.
The star of the Fishing Heritage Centre.
What a belter.
What are we going to have for our tea?
Grimsby imports 20,000 tonnes of fish a year.
And processes about 70% of the UK seafood.
Oh, I'm bursting with pride.
There's even a boat that carries...
Rubbish. I love Grimsby. It's me home.
Top town! Grimsby!